Benelli India has announced that it will launch the Benelli TRK 502 and the Benelli TRK 502X Adventure Tourer range soon in India. The announcement comes on the sidelines of the company's recent partnership with Hyderabad-based Mahavir Group, which will also see the launch of a new CKD plant on the outskirts of Hyderabad later this year. The motorcycle will be available in two variants, the road-biased Benelli TRK 502, and the more off-road-centric variant, the TRK 502X. That said, the company has also announced to launch the Benelli Leoncino 500 Scrambler in the country. While the TRK 502 features alloy wheels and road-biased tires, the Benelli TRK 502X comes with wire spoke wheels and dual-purpose off-road tires. The company also plans to launch the Benelli Leoncino 250 and the Benelli Leoncino 500 range in India. Powering the Benelli TRK 502 is a 499.6cc, liquid-cooled, 8-valve, parallel twin-cylinder engine with fuel injection, which comes mated to a 6-speed gearbox. The engine is capable of producing 46 bhp of maximum power at 8,500 revolutions per minute, along with 45 newton meters of peak torque at 5,000 revolutions per minute. The TRK 502 is aimed at riders who prefer long distance touring, while the Benelli TRK 502X will cater to the bikers who choose to take the unbeaten path. Being adventure tourers, both the bikes feature long travel suspension. Suspension components include 50mm upside-down front forks, while the bike gets a preload and rebound adjustable monoshock at the back. The Benelli TRK 502 features 17-inch alloy wheels at both the ends that pair with 120/70R17 front and 160/60R17 rear dual-purpose tires from Pirelli. On the other hand, the Benelli TRK 502X comes with 19-inch front and 17-inch rear wire spoke wheels that run on 110/80 section front and 150/70 section rear Met Sealer off-road tires. Anchorage comes from 320mm twin front discs with 2 piston caliper and 260mm single disc at the rear with single piston caliper with dual channel ABS as standard. The motorcycle features a fuel tank capacity of 20 liters with a claimed fuel economy of 25.64 km/L, which gives it a real-world riding range of over 500 km. The Benelli TRK 502 has a curb weight of 235 kg and a seat height of 800 mm. The TRK 500 features semi-digital instrument cluster and a tall windshield. Moreover, the TRK 502X also gets saddle stays, luggage panniers and a top box case with rear parcel rack as optional accessories. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.